Okay, and here we are in Warhammer 40K mod of Grim Dawn. I'm going to play around with this. I was doing the other one a bit, and I got halfway in, and then it crashified. So I'll play around with this a little bit. The Emperor protects.
You're not looking too bad for someone just come back from the brink of death. You were taken, possessed by the same creatures that have been reanimating these zombies here. Normally I'd have burned you with the rest to be safe, but we've lost too many people to the dead. I need someone expendable, someone with nothing to lose but a lot to gain. Right now, you're that person. Prove your worth to me, and the survivors of Devil's Crossing may just welcome you. The bodies of the dead are rising again in some horrible unlife. Corpses don't just get up and move around on their own. Something is reanimating our deceased with ethereal energy. We have observed the dead for some time, and they appear to be flooding Lower Crossing from the burial hill, just beyond town. I want you to go to the burial hill, find whatever is controlling these abominations, and destroy it. You will need to fight your way through Lower Crossing. Once you've crossed the stream on the far side of town, there will be a beaten path leading up to Burial Hill. I know I'm asking a lot of you, but I'd be asking a lot of my people to welcome you with open arms, too. Help us in our hour of need, and I will open Devil's Crossing to you.
Let's try a pulse gun. There, peckerheads. Really, eh? All right. stop that. Like that, so I can do stuff like there's 8% chance on attack. That's what makes this hard. There's no pictures for that. But here comes one more. I'm gonna go through here and get Francis's gun or whatever you guys need. spiceage for you. Come on. What's this? Thank you.
die, heretic.
Give you good price of what I've got left.
I bet you would. I'll do the same damage. I can't see what any of this shit is. This is what, this is why I didn't want to play this anymore, is because it just makes it real hard to, you know, you gotta, maybe dogs, I don't know. What's this down here? Boots. I need freaking shoulders. Pluses and minus signs together.
Plan well spent.
Come on, click it. There we go. That's why you do that.
My inventory is full.
Yeah, of course. Here goes my power armor.
Dead attacks have slowed and their numbers are thinning. I take that as a sign that you've dealt with the source? A creature was doing this? Disturbing. Thanks to your efforts, we may yet hold out here a little longer. I've sent word to the gate guard. Speak to him and he should let you in. Take some well-deserved time to rest and recover. Welcome to Devil's Crossing. I need some time to plan our strategy. In the meantime, there are others around Devil's Crossing who could use your help. Take a moment to mingle with your fellow survivors.
I'll give you a good price of what I've got left.
Perfect weapon for me. Yeah, who's that? See, they make everything so freaking expensive that you can't afford no weapons to begin with. Like, piss off with that. What a moron game is this? See, look.
Coin well spent.
That's a big frickin' sword, isn't it? Do that yet. What's this thing do though? Okay, now. Thanks to what somebody showed me, I didn't really notice this search thing up here before, eh? So I can go chaos. Okay. Scroll up. And it'll show me where all the dots are. Right? So I really want to get into this. I need a pink. Where is that? See, and that'll, I'll get this. Flame torrent. Fire and chaos. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna focus on chaos with this guy. I'm gonna be a chaos marine. Evildoer. It's doing good. Kinda. Weirdness. Good omen. Maybe. Maybe. Yeah.
Come see what's left of my wares.
All these is two new ones.
Well spent.
Welcome to my workshop. I saw you fighting the dead out in Lower Crossing, and I dare say you were absolutely brilliant. Evidently, cutting you off that noose was the best decision the captain made that day. Ah, where are my manners? I'm Kasparov, scientist and inventor. What brings you to my humble shop?
Thank you.
Rift gates, yes. The ethereals use them to get around. I was working on a way to close them, but then you stumbled through ours. We have never seen a human, possessed or otherwise, pass through one before. Not a living one, anyway. It was then that I realized that we could put these portals to use. There is something about you that is attuned to the Rift Gate, and I intend to replicate it. You don't remember anything, do you? I may have taken some liberties while you were out cold. It was just a few tests, a blood sample or two, nothing major. The results were curious. It appears that your body is still teeming with residual aether energies. Don't worry, you won't be growing any new limbs, probably. But I'm going on tangents here. I believe that with a correctly tuned pulse of aether energy, we can replicate this phenomenon in a controlled manner, as in without the need for pesky possession. I've been working on just the device to do it, but it needs power. For that, I require aether crystal fragments. Excellent. These will do perfectly. I'll just place them into my device here and... Oh my, that's not right. Not at all. That pulse, it wasn't supposed to go off. Oh dear. One, two, three. Yes, my fingers are still intact. Did it reach you too? How do you feel? Ah, very good. I'm sure a little more aether in your system won't do you the slightest harm. Okay, maybe it was a lot more. But you look fine. Fitter than ever. A real shame about the prototype, though. Showed such promise. Perhaps if I had more fragments. Ah, we've been so preoccupied with this Riftgate business that I completely forgot about my apprentice, Darlet. I sent her out to the Burwich Estates to fetch parts for our research, and she's been gone entirely too long. Seems her ineptitude carries beyond just the workstation. I have to say, I do feel a little responsible for her now that she's my apprentice. Could you please go out there and find that hopeless girl?
Captain send you over? He must have done quite a service with the dead if he's got hands to spare for old Barnabas. Let's get to business, yeah? Our wind pump's broken down again and we're running low on water. We're all out of parts, so I can't fix her up. Can always melt down what weapons we have, but I'm not too fond of being fired in my sleep. I'll need scrap from Lower Crossing. Have you seen the bodies floating out there? Surface water around here is rank with disease and decay. Our only hope is the well. Now, you gonna get some scrap, or do I have to settle for sass? Search the ruined houses and the old dumping grounds on the far side of Lower Crossing, past the burial hill. Smash some junk. Search the bodies of those things roaming around out there. Where you get it isn't that important to me, just that you get it soon. We're running out of drinking water. Nothing to be said about ever taking it.
damage per second. 104. What's this? Call this part one. What I'll do is this. Let's go back over here. Where is it?
Did you get the scrap? Perfect. I'll get the wind pump.
Well, the good news is, the water pumping again. The only problem is, since I cleared out of Dennis Slith ages ago,
they're loathsome reptiles, make their homes in swamps and dank caves. This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate.